Holy Bible, Joshua, chapter 8, verse 27. But the cattle and the goods from that town, Israel took for themselves, as the Lord had given orders to Joshua.